Oh my god.
Oh my gosh, Timothy.
A special delivery from all over the country.
Horseshoe Bay Fire Company in Texas.
All from fire companies for one of their youngest brothers.
The brotherhood, the support of all these different fire departments that they don't know me. They just, you know, see something online and they're just sending shirts from all over the place. It's nuts. Really is.
Timothy Richardson is 16 years old from Cheektowaga. He's in the Highview Fire Company's Explorer program and aspires to be a firefighter when he's older, following in the footsteps of his father, Matthew.
It's really just helping people. That's really all you could say, is just helping people. And the pride that you get from that, it's really amazing.
Last week, Timothy was diagnosed with leukemia after being admitted to Oshad Children's Hospital. His mom, Dina, set up this page, Timmy's Battle, which his sister Michelle helps manage while she's away at school. It got the word out about Timothy's fight and his dream to wear a different shirt from a different fire company every day at the hospital.
Since Timmy's gotten sick, not just the Cheektowaga firefighting groups, but everyone, everywhere, all across the United States, brotherhood is very strong.
Enjoy, you got this, kid. President Steve.
It started with support from the Ucrest and Highview fire chiefs. And now, his mom says he's already received enough shirts to wear every day for 2.5 months. And with today's delivery, it doesn't look like it's slowing down. Now, this is the Facebook page, Timmy's Battle. It already has over 3,500 followers in just a week. Now, on there, you can find Timothy's information if you or anyone you know wants to send well wishes, or even a shirt. You can find the link to the page in our WKBW app. Christy Maria, 7 Eyewitness News.